Cindy Birkland here, and we're back with the founder of Legion. We are wrapping up. It's been day three of being a legionnaire extraordinaire. We are here changing the world, and I'm just so excited to hear your feedback. Like, how do you think it went? Because I'm beyond excited with the things I've learned over the weekend, the movers and shakers I've been hanging out with. So I just want to hear your feedback. Craig Shah, what has been going on this weekend?
You know, it's such a great feeling when something goes right and it feels right. You know, it's right here. Everything went as planned and better. The community came through together. I think it all started with the kickoff party. I think we had over 250 people.
That was huge.
Really amazing, amazing people that were there that showed up. They showed so much love and they showed so much respect for Legion, for Legionnaires. I mean, some great partnerships were built here today. I mean, this weekend. And I can't say enough about how
we're all meeting one another. And it's like Legion has been the catalyst of really, I feel like so much change is coming our way on this planet because of the people that are here. They are literally in the forefront of changing the game in AI and technology and crypto. And it's like, I get to hang around with everybody.
I know, right? I mean, it's so much learning, so much education, so many deals that were made. So many people got so many different partnerships built up. I mean, it's just very satisfying. You ask me what feeling it is, it's a feeling of satisfaction of delivering something really, really beautiful. And I can tell you that when I was interviewing the panel today, I think one of my favorite speakers, obviously, is Gary Chupik. He was really amazing.
But when
I interviewed the panel, earlier today, I think that the wealth and the wisdom they dropped was like unparalleled. You can't match that. You can't bring that. The family offices, Garrett Navia with Ariana.
Yeah.
She had her three
dropped
successful
so
exits.
Much knowledge. Oh my gosh.
And then Birch, like so much knowledge, like incredible knowledge.
Help us as legionnaires, like how we can take our business to the next level. You know, they're putting all their knowledge into us and offering their time. I mean, to me, that is such a big deal. These are busy, very well-read people that have done a beautiful job, and they're here to help others.
Yeah, and I just said, in my closing when we drop the 25K NFT, I was just saying that, we all founders, myself, Jonathan, Stefan, and Umar, we all have multiple alternate businesses. We've dropped everything to be here for the community, and we're really proud of it. It all comes from the servant's heart. If you serve, you receive.
Right.
So I think that's my feeling. I'm super excited. Thank you, everyone, all legionnaires who flew from far and different places all across the world. And they really gave us all their love. I can't be,
To say thank you to you and Jonathan and everybody that put this together. This is just the beginning.
Yep, this is just the beginning. There's lots more to come.
Meet us at the next one. If you want to find out more, get a hold of us at cindybirkland.com or Legion. We are Legion.
We are Legion.XYZ.
Okay.
We are legion.XYZ. And the big one next one is going to be in October at the PGA.
Woo, in Vegas.
In Vegas.
In my backyard.
Yeah, baby. All right, thank you, Cindy, for everything. We love and respect you guys. And lots of love to Legionnaires and everyone watching. Thank you so much.